So welcome everyone, welcome to Sadeva classes. You are in standard 7. This is the textbook of your standard 7 English Bal Bharati. We are going to take first poem. The name of the poem is past, present and future. Past, present and future. So you know very well what is past and what is present and what do you mean by future. Yacha artha tumhala already mahit ahe. So what is past? Sorry, I was not a, just a minute guys. Okay. So you know very well the meaning of past, present and future, right? Chalo. So let's start. Tell me. Yes. So tell me, smiling child, what the past is like to thee. An autumn evening soft and mild, with a wind that sighs mournfully. Right? Then tell me, what is the present hour? A great and flowery spray. Where a young bird sits, gathering its power to mount and fly away. And what is the future? Happy one. A sea beneath the cloudless sun. A mighty, glorious, dazzling sea stretching into infinity. Right? So this is the past, present and future. I'll again read and explain. Please wait for some time. Right. I'll read this poem and again and read to you. Mute your sound, Tanmay, please. Tell me, smiling child, what the past is like to thee. An autumn evening soft and mild, what with a wind that sighs mournfully. Tell me what is the present hour. A green flowery spray, where a young bird sits gathering its power to mount and fly away. And what is the future? Happy one. A sea beneath the cloudless sun, a mighty, glorious, dazzling sea stretching into infinity. Ata ekai kalo na, just wait, I'll explain everything to you right now, please. First of all, just a minute, let me explain and then come to you.